The electricity flowing through the copper wire has passed into the iron nail, making it magnetic. The electricity flowing through the copper wire has passed into the iron nail, making it magnetic.